Welcome to the reopening day of the Beartooth Highway, July 27th, 2022. People began getting in line around 4:30 in the evening. After an hour, the road was opened up and the crowds began to move. As you can see, some folks were pretty anxious to get up there. Along this stretch, you will notice the damage done to the roadway due to the June 13th flooding of Rock Creek. Several areas of the road were washed away, but the road crews worked very hard to be able to open Beartooth Highway for the remainder of the season. This video was recorded in real time so that you can enjoy the beauty of this iconic highway. Enjoy the ride. Thank you. We stopped at Little Bear Lake for a picnic before heading back up the Beartooth to Red Lodge, Montana.